And breaking news out of New York, the Florida man accused of sending pipe bombs to targeted critics of President Trump pleads guilty in federal court. Cesar Sayoc was accused of sending explosive devices to Hillary Clinton, former President Barack Obama, and even CNN. The plea agreement means Sayoc will not stand trial in July.